Florida's won three straight elite eights, or been to three straight elite eights, and you guys haven't lost to them in the last couple of years. Can you kind of explain why you guys have been able to have success against them? They've been kind of top of the SEC the last few years.
I think it's Florida's just a good matchup for us. I don't know what else to really say about that. I mean, we play good the times that we played them on that much.
I feel good about the way you guys have come out in the league on the road and played LSU and Kentucky in a tough environment down in Gainesville.
I mean, yeah, I think even though we lost against Kentucky, we started out good. And LSU, of course, we played good there. So, I mean, us going on the road playing Florida, we kind of feel good at this point.
Did you watch the Florida-Alabama game last night?
Mm-hmm.
Just kind of watch it, just to watch it, or were you kind of breaking anything down?
A little both. It was an entertaining game, but I definitely watched the people I'm be guarding close.
What did you take from watching them play and seeing them?
I mean, Florida's a real good team. I think Florida's one of the best teams that play as a team. I feel like they know each other really well, and all those guys have been playing with each other for a while.
Playing the Red last week, playing the Rain team. Nearly
one
completely pulled off. What did you learn from that game that
maybe can take into this? I mean, we learned something new every time we played on the road. That was a tough environment for us. I think we did a good job in the first half. Just have to continue throughout the whole game.
Jordan, they used to have a reputation as a team that had that really nice offense, but didn't always have the physicality. It looks like since maybe your dad's been there, Patrick Young's gotten older, it looks like they sort of changed that reputation. It looked like they're a little bit more physical team.
They've been a team. Last year, they really struggled in games. They've been decided by like 10 points or less, and they've won a single digit game. And this year, they've really turned that around. What have you been able to see them? Just what is it just about being a veteran team, or what's been the difference? What's been seeing them this year?
I definitely think they're a veteran team. They're an older team. I think their point guard Wilbekin, he does a good job running the show for them. Man, we're just a wise team. We're going down there, we gotta play smart.
Jordan, have you watched enough this year to know if they're the best team in this league?
If I watched enough of Florida?
Florida and the rest of the league, Kentucky and some of those.
I mean, I think everybody in this league can get beat by anybody. I think Georgia's proven that by beating Missouri at Missouri. I think it's, Florida hasn't lost yet, but we'll see if they're the best team tomorrow, I guess.